As they wish. Forgiveness of all our sins and the grace and comfort of the Holy Ghost.
O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now and will be forever. Amen.
Let
leave us not, O Lord, our God.
Thanks be to God.
Come unto me, all ye that are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you, and learn of me, for I am meek and lowly in heart, and ye shall find rest unto your souls. For my yoke is easy, and my burden is light.
Thanks be to God.
Now the God of peace that brought again from the dead our Lord Jesus, that great shepherd of our sheep, through the blood of the everlasting covenant, make you perfect in every good work to do his will, working in you that which is well-pleasing in his sight, through Jesus Christ, to whom be the glory forever and ever.
Thanks be to God.
Clear is our eyes.
Grant us, O Lord, to trust in you with all our hearts, for as you always resist the proud who confide in their own strength, so you never forsake those who make their boast of your mercy. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Ghost, one God, now and forever.
Amen.
Keep watch, dear Lord, with those who work or watch or weep this night, and give your angels charge over those who sleep. Tend the sick, Lord Christ. Give rest to the weary, bless the dying, soothe the suffering, pity the afflicted, shield the joyous, and all for your love's sake.
Amen.
O God, who before the passion of your only begotten Son revealed his glory upon the holy mountain, grant to us that we, beholding by faith the light of his countenance, may be strengthened to bear our cross and be changed into his likeness from glory to glory, through Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Ghost, one God, forever and ever.
For